Meet Connext. Connext is an open protocol allowing developers to build applications for any person on any chain using any token without sacrificing security. Connext is a thriving ecosystem of organizations, researchers, and developers dedicated to building public goods and open standards that enhance Web3's usability. Leading projects like MetaMask, Alchemix, Gelato, Superfluid, Keeper, Gnosis, and more choose Connext to build next-gen applications. xCall is the cornerstone of Connext. It allows developers to transfer data and value between chains, drawing from the robust security of canonical bridges and the chains themselves. With no reliance on oracles or external validators, there's no one that can be bribed or hacked. Let's explore a few use cases where Connext shines. Connext's chain abstraction toolkit supercharges dApps. Users from any chain with any token can access your app without ever needing to think about the complexities of cross-chain interactions, or the underlying chains at all. Now, users are free to focus on their goal, not the underlying tech. Developers today face challenges with governing their dApps on multiple chains, often relying on weaker security measures to facilitate this coordination. Connext's xGovernance toolkit, developed in conjunction with top-tier partners including
Umba,
Safe, DeFi Wonderland, and Gnosis Zodiac, plugs into existing tooling and allows DAOs to manage their operations across chains without sacrificing security. From deploying cross-chain dApps to managing treasuries or interacting with smart contracts on other chains, the xGovernance plugin makes it code-free. Committed to fostering public goods and standards, Connext is helping to pioneer XERC-20, the open cross-chain token standard. XERC-20 enables fast cross-chain transactions with zero slippage and a single token representation on each chain. Now, token creators retain control and security without fragmenting their liquidity. Connext isn't just about moving tokens between chains. We envision a future where users only need to care about the apps themselves, not the chains they're deployed on. Web3 applications should be intuitive and easy for anyone to use. The primitives that Connext builds can be composed to create seamless experiences, like the Connext cross-chain airdrop, that go far beyond bridging. Connext, more than a bridge.